my friends. The Ector County Republican women are very excited and proud to do this for you as part of our Caring for America project. We have made all of these masks for the Sheriff's Department, for the first responders, and this is part of what we want to do to show our appreciation for everything the first responders do to keep us safe. It's a pleasure to work with all of our first responders, and Ector County Republican women are always happy to help you.
Thank you very much. We are very honored and proud to accept these from you ladies. We can't thank you enough. Y'all are just the best group of folks I ever met in my life. And I tell you what, these will be used well by our deputies and jailers and whoever wishes to put them on. I tell you, they will be well utilized. And we certainly can't thank you all.
Probably won't stop now.